I definitely love, like, his pedigree. Probably my favorite move in the game now, outside of the RKO. But yeah. Bruh. The game's too solid. This game's too solid. They're probably gonna nerf it. We'll see.
Get ready for the next battle.
Oh my god. Marsh! Get out of the game! What are you doing? Okay, let's play. This man sniped me. He sniped me. Hold on. Where's the Haran? Is he having my warrior? He's not ranger. Okay. What a step! What is Lars combo? Okay, this is like the first time seeing real Lars combos. Hold on. Oh my god, I got lucky. You ugly human being. Nice half. I'll take it. This man came into the stream and said, "Hello, how you doing?" and then sniped the hell out of me. That's crazy. Okay, hey! Let's go. You win. Call these numbers. Bro, now we need your we need that one piece on.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah. I see if he needs to get out of it. There's like two ways to get out of it. Okay, he went to roll. We're doing king stuff now. We're gonna roll. What the fuck? Hello? Can we talk about that? Why did he just... Can someone fuck that? Why did he just like... That was some Tekken 3 shit right there. Some Tekken 3 shit where like he takes you across the screen and then flames paint, like I don't even know, I can't English. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck that was. Oh, let's go. I did a Tekken 7 combo. I'm sorry. Play a little too defensive there. Kind of good. Fight. Damn. Ooh. Ooh. I missed. Also, pedigree. Boom. We're gonna do it. Oh shit, he's a fucking idiot. Nice dog. I didn't mean to do that. It was dying, sweet. No. Oh, we're good. No, we're not. I didn't break it. You piece of crap. Sometimes you gotta disrespect Lars, I'm not gonna lie. Sometimes, yeah. Let's go. It's a real mix-up. Shining, you can do Shining. You can do up 1 plus 2, which is also 1 plus 2. And, well, let's go Pedigree. And you can do Giant Swing right after. Yeah. All right, what do we do? He's gonna roll. He's watching the stream. Dude, just roll. RKO. Oh, that's fine. Round three. Nice. I'll let you down for it too. Nice stuff. All right. Hey, calm down. Strip on. Calm down. Is that guaranteed? That's really guaranteed. I can't move. I guess. Fight. I can't get up. I can afford 2-1 punish off. No, I think that's like so much with 2-1 punish back. We'll take that. Yeah. He rolled. Yeah. He's gonna get a 4. Oh, he did. Oh. Okay. He knows I know. Good GG's. He's trying to murder me. Like, towards those ending games, he's trying to murder me, bro. Come in, snipe me and try to murder me.
Get ready
my own
for
screen.
The next battle. Jeez. For the we next got... battle.
Alright. Law. Law's kinda broken.
Round one. Fight.
The law connection. The law connection is coming back. PTSD. It's back. Nice you. Alright, 4-2-1. That doesn't work anymore. I think you gotta delay it.
Round two.
When they're about to get up and then it hits backwards. I'm not sure. I've never really tried. We can't really laugh this game. I suck. Oh. Nice launch. It's going easy. How you doing? Nice to see you. Let's call it. 4-2-1. Duck in. Oh. In the back. Nice move. Oh. I'm guessing we can't launch that anymore. I guess if this pushes back all the way, maybe 4-2-1 works. Let's go. Can I cancel? Yes, sir. Oh my god, somebody clip that combo! Ugh. Bro, clip that. That was fucked. Tell me I don't got the best in combo. Let's go. Tell me I don't got it. I'm gonna do it again. I think we can duck that, right? Is that a mid? I think it's mid. Oh, blue shell. Okay. Let's go. Sign my hitbox. Yo, I'll sign it. I got you. Again. This character is amazing, bro. I can't tell you how exciting it plays. Like, people are saying maybe competitively this game won't be as aspiring as Tekken 7, but I think this game is great. I think it actually. I parried that. Dying swing. Who's hitboxing my signing today? Let's go.
Fight.
Oh, counter hit. Oh, what the fuck are these combos? Go. Right there. Bro, what are these combos, bro?
You win.
King is nasty. Character fire, bro. I don't care anybody says. This is the most fire character in this game ever. This guy is so ungraceful. GG shit, man. Like, this character is definitely gonna be in trouble. Like, I feel like it's like, it's a matter of, like, they really buffed him to the point where they have to really worry about certain things. That's the beauty of this. I want them to worry. Like, they have to worry. In Tekken 7, I feel like they don't worry. Yo, what's going on, Jewel? Good to see you. GG's from the other day. Alright, I do want to try some Shaoyu. Even though my Shaoyu sucks and I need to learn it still. But
get ready,
it's all
for
part
the
of the
next
process.
Battle.
Hey, Go Army. The Raven. He might be doing this character back. Listen. Playing the cards.
Round one. Fight.
Yuria, coming. It's coming at some point. Not the first movie. Not the second movie that goes back. Pretty well. Oh, that's a bad trade. No break. Yeah. Gonna roll? Yes. Oh. Roll. Anything out of it. I see. We're gonna go for it. Okay. Oh, yes, sir. I love that. So good.
Fight.
Nice. That's a combo. Alright. Chop, chop. So, gotta do giant score. Oh, nice. Bro, he's so good. So long. It's not second seven times. Talk to the crowd, King. Talk to the crowd. Let's go.
Round one. Fight.
Nice one. Nice duck. Oh. The damage damage. Oh, he's dead, right? Okay. These combos, I just like, I love doing combos on the fly. Like, I love being versatile with combos. And that's the funny thing about Tekken 8, is like, having versatile combos. Being able to extend your combos like certain ways, and just doing what you want. Oh, nice. Oh, he did delay hopping. Oh, I tried to parry. Take the low, let's go. Take the low, let's go. Round three. Let's fire. Fight. He kicks everybody else but Jun. Fight. Guaranteed. Yeah. You have so much time to break those. This game. No break. Yeah, it's not breaking to it. Yeah, but it's gonna go for all the mixes actually. Alright, we're gonna do one next. Gotta turn around. Oh, he died, no matter. I should have hopped. Punish. Mid. Good stuff, good stuff. The King Mirrors have been fun. I lost the one King Mirror. So.
Round one.
I'm gonna play Majin.
Fight.
Nice hop kick. Counter. Nacho, yeah, we're on PS5. We're on PS5.
Fight.
Get off me, get off me, get off me. Personally, I have not run into any issues lately, but some other players have said that stuff was crashing beforehand. I guess if their PC is that bad and can't run the game that good, I get a nice slow burn. That apparently if things start certain, like, when you're on a certain stage, it crashes. Oh, pedigree. Fire. Yeah, there's apparently been some crashing. I guess it's just from PCs that can't run the game to the full extent. That's all happens.
Round one. Fight.
Nice suit. What are we doing? Yeah, they're trying to improve it, which is, right now, it's, I think it's okay. Not the worst thing. Could be a lot worse. Break. Giant swim. I need to start using that more. That's great. Actually, no. Ow. Oh no. I KO. There we go. Ugh. I picked up. That could have ended scary. Good stuff. Alright, let's switch to Haran.
Get ready for the next battle.